they went away. Behold, the star which they had seen in the east went before them, until it had come to where it stood over the little child. When they had come into the house, they found the little child and his mother Mary. And they fell down and worshipped him. And they offered their treasures and presented gifts to him, gold and frankincense and myrrh.